Welcome back to my channel. Hope you all are doing great. So it's been 1 week into this 100 days transformation challenge. I've started slow and steady. Today we are going to look into the diet plan for this 100 days transformation challenge. So let's get started. Let's check the weights. Last week I was around 90 kilos. Now I am weighing at 89 kilos, which is approximately 1 kilo weight reduction. The workouts included as usual jump rope and ab workouts. As you can see here, basic 45 minutes of jump rope followed by general mobility workout and ab workouts. Here I perform each workout for 3 sets, each set for 15 reps, starting with push-ups followed by Russian twists. Then knee to elbow. Since this is my first week, I didn't overdo the workouts. Scissor kicks. People usually tend to overdo their workouts. Reverse kickbacks. Leg raise. Hip thrusters. This total ab and mobility workout I do around 15 to 20 minutes. Then finally I end the workout with wall sit-ups. This I perform as long as I can, followed by planks. Now let's move into diet analysis for the first week. Here you can see my macro split up for the first week. I've put my protein, fat, carbs and fiber content in grams that I've consumed. So the split up is protein 8%, carbs 60%, fat 30% and fiber 2%. This is not the ideal macro split up for any fat loss transformation. Next, we'll see the calorie count. Here you can see the calorie consumption per day and the calories burned. So on an average, I have consumed 2000 calories and I've burned 400 calories per day. Now let's see the unhealthy calories that I've consumed in the first week. As you can see in this graph, I have color coded all the unhealthy calories such as liquid calories, sweets and snacks, fried foods and instant foods. Now let's see the split up. The instant food that I consumed was Maggi, which was 747 calories, fried foods 266, sweets and snacks, which was the highest 2000 calories. Liquid calories included tea, which was 592 calories. So in total, I have consumed more than 3500 unhealthy calories, which I could easily avoid henceforth. So as I said in my previous video, Healthify.me is a very useful app where we can track all such calorie intake. Next is sleep tracking, which is also an important aspect. Here you can see on an average I have split 7.5 hours per day and deep sleep of 1.5 hours. This number is actually good, but in the long run I have to be consistent and maintain the same. Sleep is also an important factor which helps us to burn fat. So sleep tracking is an important factor of weight. I've split my 100 days transformation challenge into 4 cycles, each cycle into 25 days. So for every cycle, we are going to change our macro split up accordingly. We'll see the macro split up for the first cycle. So I've split my macros into protein 25%, fats 15%, carbs 50% and fiber 10%. According to the calories and grams are also in the picture for your representation. This macro split up is not common for all. It has to be tailor made for each person, because this macro split up is based on your current weight, your goal and the time period in which you want to achieve your goal. It is all based on these factors. Hope I have given you a brief about my plan this week.
So keep watching out this space for my progress in this transformation channel. I'll be posting my updates regularly every week. Please reach out to me on my Instagram handle for any questions, please. So we'll meet soon next time.